Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. Data centers present a number of challenges. Not only do they inhabit a large space, but they also require a large amount of manpower to maintain. Data center robotics not only solves several of these problems, but might also be the key to improving data center energy efficiency. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. Data center robotics requires high-performance processing in a compact form factor. The Lantronics OpenQ 5165RB system on module is a sophisticated and efficient embedded computing module. It features specialized AI and computer vision cores, along with Wi-Fi 6 connectivity and rich API support. Panasonic CDM time-of-flight cameras allow robots to instantly sense depth, infrared, and color data, all using a single quarter-inch CCD sensor. The resulting data can be processed at various bit depths, and the CDM range comes in a variety of indoor and outdoor models. Servos and motors require robust and flexible power supplies. This makes Vishay synchronous DC-to-DC microbuck regulators a perfect pairing with robotics development. They are capable of supplying efficient high currents with up to 2 MHz switching frequency and scale to a high variety of power configurations. The Microchip EV33R40A motor control plugin module evaluates the highly flexible DS-PIC33CK series of motor control packages. It's available in different configurations, exposing the MCU op-amps and low-voltage motor controls. Robotics is going to play a large role in future data center organization, and purpose-built units will need to be robust and trustworthy to take on tasks previously completed by humans. These products, among others from Mouser, are the perfect way to start developing the data center tools of the future. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.